shall come to pass that before they call, I will answer, and while they are yet speaking, I will hear. As for me, I will call upon God, and the Lord shall save me. Evening and morning and at noon will I pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice. I sought the Lord, and he heard me. In my distress, I called upon the Lord and cried to my God. He heard my voice out of his temple, and my cry came before him, even into his ears. I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me out of his holy hill. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all of his troubles. All throughout the Bible, we are given example after example after example after example of people calling out to God, and he heard them. Calling out for rescue, and he heard them. Calling out for manna, and he heard them. Calling out for thirst, and he heard them. Calling out for strength, and he heard them. Calling out to be saved, to be delivered, to be set free, to be redeemed, and he heard them. He is our rock, our portion, our banner, our healer, our deliverer, our redeemer, our hiding place, our Savior, and our Father. He who created the whole universe, the great I Am, and yet he still hears us.
So he was your deliverer. Here. Bow before the King. Oh, Shikia,